Hi children, welcome to our basic science class. In the previous class, we learned about the reasons for the variation in the water content in different types of soil. Soil is the basis of the existence of all living creatures. Soil in all areas is not the same. Soil contains air, water, minerals, and organic matter. Soil with high organic content is suitable for agriculture and has high water absorption capacity. The water absorption capacity is less for sand due to its lower organic content. Soil contains microorganisms such as fungi and bacteria. They decompose organic matter and thus improve the fertility of soil. The soil which is suitable for agriculture contains 45% minerals, 25% water, 25% air, and 5% organic matter. It takes many years for the formation of the topsoil, which is rich in organic content. The topsoil is approximately 1 foot thick. The deep soil has lower organic content than the topsoil. Next is soil erosion. Soil erosion occurs mostly during the monsoon season. The roots of trees prevent soil from being washed away. Soil erosion will be greater in places with no trees and plants. The possibility is greater in slope land. What are the different methods to be adopted to prevent soil erosion? First one, plant trees. By this, we can avoid the fall of rainwater directly into the soil. Roots of plants are useful in preventing soil erosion. Second one, build ridges, bunds, etc. Third one, contour plowing. It is the method of plowing across the sloppy surfaces. Fourth one, avoid destruction of hills by using machines. And the last one, practice terrace farming. It helps water to seep down into the soil and prevents soil erosion. Make the people aware of the necessity to protect our environment. Don't we throw away many things to the soil after use? Some of them decompose into the soil. There are degradable and non-degradable substances. The things that are decomposes into the soil are degradable, and the things do not decomposes into the soil are non-degradable. Non-degradable substances bring about changes in the natural structure. Plastic is non-degradable. It remains in the soil for long without degrading. It prevents the seeping of water into the soil and thus prevents the growth of roots. Look at this. How can we dispose these garbages? Yes. Sorting garbage by type and disposing them, making biofertilizers using organic waste, and controlling the use of plastics and reuse them. You have studied about the harmful effects of using chemical pesticides. Chemical pesticides destroy not only the harmful insects which destroy the crops, but also harmless microorganisms. Chemical fertilizers increase the amount of certain components in the soil, and they cause the destruction of earthworm and other microorganisms found in the soil. Instead of using chemical pesticides and fertilizers, we can use biopesticides and biofertilizers. The waste reaches not only the soil, but also it reaches the water, so that it gets polluted. Amount of pure water available to us is only a small percent of the total water on the earth. Quality of water is determined on the basis of the purpose for which it is used. the highest quality is required for drinking water. Water contains various minerals, oxygen, microorganisms, and insoluble impurities. The variation in their levels influence the quality of water. Pure water is neutral, that is, its pH is 7. Water with pH value between 6.5 and 7.5 is used as drinking water. Next is diseases that spread through drinking water. Diseases spread through water when the disease-causing microorganisms grow in water used for drinking. Mixing up of excreta and other pollutants with drinking water is one reason for the pollution of drinking water. The presence of the bacteria E. coli, which reach water through excreta, causes the disease diarrhea. Typhoid, cholera, dysentery, and jaundice are some of the other diseases that spread through drinking water. Dear students, let's conclude today's session. Today we have studied about how garbage is disposed and the importance of water. See you again. Thank you.